had to take the Xbox back apart. Put the X back brackets back on. So it'll work better.